That's right, Sally. Add all the chocolate chips.
Mmm, smells good.
What do we add next?
Vanilla, the finishing touch. Oh, doesn't it smell nice?
Mmm, sweet.
I think it's my favorite smell.
Mine is chocolate chip cookies. What's your favorite smell, Sally?
Hmm, I don't know. Maybe some kind of flower?
There are lots of flowers in the backyard. Maybe one of those is your favorite.
Let's go find out.
Have fun, you two.
Hmm, that smells nice, but it's not my favorite.
Ugh, what's that smell?
Don't you just love a good stinky cheese sandwich? I know I do.
The cat!
The cat in the hat!
You want a taste?
Huh? No thanks. It's too stinky.
Okie dokie.
We're trying to find Sally's favorite smell. Wanna help?
I'd love to. Sniff and seek is one of my favorite games. It always reminds me of Whiffy.
What's a Whiffy?
It's not a what, it's a who. Whiffy is a friend of mine. He knows a lot about smells.
Hey, if he knows about smells, maybe he can help Sally find her favorite smell.
Hmm. Well, he is the best smell maker in Smelly Gawiff Forest.
Great! Can we meet him?
Of course! Your mother will not mind at all if you do.
Mom, can we go to Smelly Gawiff Forest to find my favorite smell?
Smelly Gawiff? Sure, honey. I can't wait to smell what you come up with.
Thanks!
We can go! We can go!
I know, I know! To the thingamajigger!
I'm afraid I won't be of much help, kids. This cold has me sneezing my scales off. Oh, I can't smell a thing.
Don't worry, Fish. We'll do all the sniffing on this trip. Are you ready?
Yes, we are.
Are you steady?
Yes, we are.
Are you sure you're ready to explore?
Yes, we are.
Then buckle up. Flick the jigger, my wizard! Isn't this fun? Here we go, 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 go! On an adventure, the thingamajigger is up and away! The forest of Smelly Gawiff to help Sally find the best smell ever sniffed.
Here we go, 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 on an adventure. Go, 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 go.
There's Smelly Gawiff Forest. You'll be meeting Whiffy in a jiffy.
Whiffy! Oh, Whiffy! Whiffy!
Cat, is that you?
Ah, look out! A skunk!
Whoa!
That's a funny way to say hello.
I mean, that's all right. I know what people think about skunks. It's okay. I don't smell bad.
You don't?
Well, not right now. I only make a stink when I have good reason to.
Sorry about that. I'm Nick.
And I'm Sally. Nice to meet you.
Likewise. So, what brings you all to Smelly Gawiff?
We're playing Smell and Seek.
I'm trying to find out what my favorite smell is.
Cat says you know a lot about smells.
Oh, well, I know a lot about making them. And I know where to find all kinds of other smells, too. Can I show you around?
Okay, thanks.
Fish, do you want to come?
No, you go on ahead. I've heard chicken soup helps the cold, so I'm going to give it a try.
Oh, I hope you feel better soon, Fish. Let's go. Now, this log has a great smell. Have a sniff.
All I smell is stinky wet leaves.
You like that smell, Whiffy?
Love it! I used to live in this rotten log. Oh, the memories. Oh, And over there is my very favorite smelling plant. Skunk cabbage!
It smells like something went rotten in the fridge.
I know. Don't you just love it?
It's awful. Why does it smell so bad?
It smells stinky so that big animals don't bother it. That smell helps to keep it safe.
Ha-ha, so the bad smell is useful.
Exactly. So, now do you like it?
No.
Oh. Oh, okay, I get it. You don't like stinky smells.
I do. I like stinky cheese.
But I like pretty smells. Ones that make you want to come close and smell them again.
Well, those are okay, too, I guess.
Hey, Sally, I smell something nice. I think it's over there.
Let's go see. Oh, I mean smell.
I know what you're smelling. Come on. Ta-da!
Bushes?
Blueberry bushes. Have a sniff.
They smell so sweet, like blueberry jam.
Or blueberry pie. Or blueberry muffins.
You know what? I think this is my favorite smell.
You mean we did it? We found your favorite smell?
Yes.
High five!
Yeah!
Smellerific! I just knew you'd be good at smell and seek.
Let's pick some blueberries for my mom.
Okay.
Blueberry picking is bushels of fun, especially with help from Thing 2 and Thing 1. The last one to fill his pail is a big stinker.
Nick?
I can't help it. These blueberries taste great.
And they smell even better than a stinky cheese sandwich.
Ow!
Whoa! Watch out!
Oh, no! Our berries!
Don't make me look!
Ta-da!
What's going on?
Sorry, Buster. We were picking blueberries and things got a little out of hand.
Blueberries? I guess it is snack time.
I wish we could share, but there's only one pail left, and my friends need them. Sorry, Buster.
Huh? But I'm hungry. Nobody says no to Buster Bear.
I do.
Whiffy, I guess you didn't notice, but bears are a lot bigger than skunks.
Which is why us skunks have a way to protect ourselves. Remember when I said I only make a stink when I have a good reason to?
Why, yes.
Well, he's a good reason. I'll give you a 10-second head start.
To the thingamajigger!
Hey! Come back with those!
Let them go, Buster. I have a smell, and I'm not afraid to use it.
Hey, guess what? My cold is getting better. I can smell again.
Great news, Fish. Sort of.
What do you mean, sort of?
You wouldn't spray me.
Oh, no? Sorry, Buster. I warned you.
Get me out of here.
What in the world is that smell?
It's Whiffy. He smells worse than the skunk cabbage.
At least it got rid of Buster.
Just like the skunk cabbage smell got rid of us.
I guess Whiffy was right. A stinky smell is useful. The smell of a rose may thrill your nose much more than a skunky spray. But a skunk's bad smell can be just swell for chasing a pest away.
Goodbye.
Thanks, Whiffy.
See ya. Happy sniffing.
Mom, we did it. We found my favorite smell.
Wild blueberries? Good choice. Maybe later we can make a blueberry pie?
Mmm, yummy. That sounds great. But, I'm kind of hungry now.
Then it's a good thing I have a snack for you. Nick, I'll bet you can smell what it is. Close your eyes.
Chocolate chip cookies! Yippee!
Fresh from the oven. Here, help yourself.
Ah, smellerific.
Yummy.
These are so good.
Today, I have a really tough question about a snake. What part of a snake's body helps it smell things like this smelly perfume? Excuse me?
Mmm, smells good.
Well, do you know what part of a snake's body it uses to smell things? Did I hear some of you say tongue? That's right. You got it this time, but next time I'll stump you for sure.
Sally.
Not as funny as you, Nick.
But I want my Halloween mask to look scary.
Me too.
Boo!
It's the cat.
The cat in the hat.
You scared us.
Well, it is Halloween. A time when everything's scary. Oh my.
Everything except our masks.
We tried to make them scary, but they're just funny looking.
We really need some scary mask ideas, Cat.
Hmm. I know someone who might be able to help.
You do?
Aya the Aye-Aye, who lives in this forest of spooky woo-woo.
What's an Aye-Aye?
An Aye-Aye is a creature as odd as can be. He lives in the jungle and sleeps in a tree. A lot like an ape. And a little like you. He's small, and he's hairy, and quite scary, too.
Will he give us a scary mask idea?
Let's go and see. Your mother will not mind at all if you do.
Mom, can we go to the forest of spooky woo-woo to get ideas for a scary mask?
The forest of spooky woo. That sounds really scary. Have fun.
Thanks, Mom.
We can go! We can go!
I know! I know! To the thingamajigger!
Hey! Guess who I'm dressing up as this Halloween? Wait, give me a sec. Hold on, hold on. What do you think?
A cowboy's not scary.
Oh, no. Wrong hat. Oh, wait a minute.
No time. We're off to find Aya of the Aye-Aye. Buckle up. Flick the jigger, my wizard. Here we go, 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 on an adventure. The thingamajigger is up and away.
Go, 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 on an adventure. We're flying with the cat in the hat today.
So Aya the Aye-Aye can help with our task to help make the scariest Halloween mask.
Here we go, 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 on an adventure. Go, 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 go.
Welcome to the forest of Spooky Woo-Woo.
It looks spooky.
Will Aya be awake?
He certainly will. Aya sleep in the daytime and come out when it's dark.
Like Halloween witches and monsters.
Woo-hoo!
Woo! I'm a monster.
More like a firefighter fish.
Oops.
Oh, Aya!
Yoo-hoo!
It really is spooky here.
I'm not scared.
No scaredy cats here.
Aha!
What was that?
I don't see anyone.
See? No monsters around here.
I heard it again.
Something's following us.
Boo! Hi, cat!
Oh! Aya! It's you! What a pleasure! Meet my friends Sally and Nick. Sally? Nick?
Hello! What's wrong?
Well, you're scary!
No! You're the scary one!
Me?
Your ears! They're scary!
They'd be great to copy for our masks.
Well, I think your teeny tiny ears look scary, too. My ears are not at all scary. They are very, very useful.
Useful? For what?
For hearing bugs. I bet I can find a bug before you can, just by using my ears.
You can hear bugs inside this tree?
That's impossible.
Not with my incredible, useful ears.
Wow! Look at those teeth! We can copy them for our Halloween masks.
Yeah, they really are scary.
Excuse me, my teeth are not scary. They're very, very...
useful?
That's right, for catching bugs. Come on, I'll show you.
Cool!
My scritchy, scratchy bug listener tells me there are more bugs inside this tree. Do you think you can get them by using your teeth?
Sure can.
You're going to bite the tree?
Yuck!
Oh, I found a bug! Look!
Yay!
Wow, your teeth are pretty sharp.
Thanks!
Look at those scary fingers!
They'd be great with our Halloween masks.
Some bugs hide deep down inside the tree, but I can reach them.
He's caught one!
You need eye fingers to grab those bugs. Ew!
What? You don't eat bugs? Mmm, delicious!
I guess if you live in this forest and eat bugs, it does make sense to have long fingers.
And sharp teeth.
And long ears. Aya looks scary to us, but he's just perfect for where he lives.
Although your eyes are maybe just the teeniest bit scary.
They are not.
Are
not. My eyes can see in the dark. Big eyes are very, very
useful.
But I bet I can outstare you.
I'd like to see you try.
How about a game of who can stare the longest without blinking?
Yay!
A spectacular idea, Nick. We can all play.
Who will choose the winner?
Need someone to choose? I know what to do. Who better to ask than Thing One and Thing Two?
It's hard to outstare a cat.
Try outstaring an eye. Oh no.
Yeah!
I'll have you know that a cat is one of the staringest stares there is.
But you'll never beat an Aye-Aye!
Go, cat, go!
You can do it, Aya!
What was I thinking? Trying to outstare Aye-Aye. It can't be done.
Aya wins!
Oh, thank you! It's a shame you guys don't look more like me. You could outstare anyone and wouldn't look that scary.
I know! We can make some Halloween masks to look just like you!
Yay!
Aye-aye-aye-aye, so good they named him twice. Aye-aye-aye-aye, not scary, no, he's nice!
Aye-aye-aye-aye,
his ears are long and hairy!
Aye-aye-aye-aye, his teeth are sharp, but he's not scary!
Aye-aye-aye-aye,
his fingers are the longest!
Aye-aye-aye-aye,
his eyes, they see the strongest!
Aye-aye-aye-aye, not scary, no, he's nice! Aye-aye-aye-aye, so good they named him twice!
You look just like Aye-Aye's, not scary at all!
Yep, we are just right, if we lived here with you!
Oh, I'm so glad it all ended happily.
Whoa, there's something spooky in Fish's bowl.
It's only me. I was throwing out this leaf that fell in my bowl.
Don't. It makes a pretty scary Halloween fish costume.
It does? Ooh,
ooh. Wow, he's scary.
Aya has big ears and the stariest eyes. His fingers are long, his teeth a surprise. Those things may look scary to me and to you,
but are just what I need to do what I do.
Aye-aye!
It's time for us to go home.
Bye-bye, Aye-aye.
Bye! Thank you!
Bye! See ya!
There's Mom. Let's try our masks out on her.
Trick-or-treat!
Oh, my! Oh, those masks are scary!
They are here, but not in the forest of spooky. Ooh!
I'm hot and thirsty. We better find someone to interview soon.
Well, how about me? I'm a camel. I live in the desert.
Let's do it. Welcome to Hat Chat. Today we are in the desert interviewing Carmela the camel.
My question is, don't you get thirsty out here?
Sure I do, but I can drink a lot when I'm thirsty and store it for later. If I have to, I can even drink a whole bathtub full of water.
A whole entire
bathtub full of water?
I can eat lots too. I store the extra as fat in my hump. Then I can walk for hours in the desert heat and not feel hungry or thirsty at all. Hop back on. I'll show you how fast I can go.
This has been Nick and Sally and an interview with Carmela the Camel.
Tutti Frutti, let's all celebrate. Tutti Frutti, eating fruit is great. Bears and chips and toucans too. I bet you love to eat fruit too. Tutti Frutti. Bears eat berries, berries of all kind. A toucan eats papaya, mostly all the time. A chimpanzee will always eat bananas, passion fruit, and figs, but mangoes, they're divine. Tutti Frutti, get your vitamins. Tutti Frutti, just like your animal friends. Boys and girls, even adults too, know that fruit is good for you and yummy. Through and through. Why, bats and squirrels and rabbits do, I know you love to eat fruit too. Tutti Frutti. Bears and chips and toucans do, I bet you love to eat fruit too. Tutti Frutti. Tutti Frutti.
The forest in spring looks so shiny and new. The buds are bud green and the bluebells are blue. The baby birds hatch and the young squirrels chatter.
So it's worms for the former and nuts for the latter.
In the summer, the forest's awake and alive. Bees carry nectar from flower to hive.
There's plenty of sunshine and good things to eat.
and time for a nap or a doze in the heat. In the autumn, the leaves turn to yellows and reds, and bears all retire in their winter beds. Some birds fly south where it's warm and it's bright. Others stay in the cold and they hunker down tight. But in the winter, the plants and the animals all wait, for they know the spring will return with the melting of snow.
Today, I have a super-duper tough question. Baby robins can't leave their nests, so who brings them their food? Do you know who brings baby robins their food? What? Did I hear some of you say their mom or dad? They bring the food to the babies? That's right! Well, you got it this time, but next time, I'll stump you for sure!